My name is Lee Cuffey, I'm 18 years of age, and I'm a current client of Sportacrete USA in England. I'm from a small town called South Shields in the suburbs of Newcastle upon Tyne, and later on this year I will begin my journey to the United States with the hopes of making a career in the athletic field. The overall goal is to attend a high level university and play college football at a high level. I have developed my own website called supremeathlete.com to showcase my ability and academic achievements. I look forward to all your replies and any questions you may have. Cheers.
To know how do we treat each other, how do we help each other. So I'm going to dedicate my life to using my name and popularity and helping charities, helping people, uniting people, bringing people bumming each other because of religious beliefs. We need somebody in the world to help make peace. So when I die, if there's a heaven, I want to see it. Because we live how long? 80 years? The odds are everybody in this room, some of you going to be dead 20 years from now. Some of you are going to be dead 50 years from now. Some are going to be dead 30, and some are going to be dead 60, 70 years from now. We all going to die soon.